when it breaks apart. The satellites fall. We'll be laughing up above when this black hole swallows us all. Swallows us all.
Hey, I don't want to interrupt, but listen. Merry Christmas, motherfuckers. It's Patch Day, your boy. Thank you so much, man. I love you guys. Hold me down for the past 10 years plus. I've been killing this shit. Now, look, I can't thank you guys individually or talk to you guys individually. I want to. I'm going to reach in there every fucking time, but I can't. What I want you to do is go to my Cameo page and hit me up there. I'll send you back a video shout out, whatever you want. You want me to fucking diss you, want me to diss your fucking sister, or just give me info on anyone, I'll hit you back with a minute long fucking bars for that ass and rip you up. I'm in my most creative position right now and I know you see it. So hit up my Cameo page and now I will diss the shit out of you. Or just say Merry Christmas, Happy Birthday, whatever the fuck you want. Patch Stay. Be at you. The heat to get paid, no mercy for MCs, not bringing the A game. So if you think that you're hot, bring your shit to the spot. Put your money where your mouth is, king of the top.
Yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. 10-year anniversary, decade, Toronto. Make some motherfucking noise, guys. Yeah. Big shout out to our sponsors, Ghost Drops, Pin Dad, the Turk Foundation. 10-year legacy, of course, my homies.
10 down, hashtag 10 more. It's King of the Dot, motherfucker. Bishop Brigante. Take that fucking mirror down,
now,
bitch. Shout out, Little Jeremy.
You need Gully TK, go to KOTDstore.com. Get all that merch, of course. Cop some for your girl. Toronto, y'all ready for another classic?
Yeah. Former King of the Dot champion, battler to my right, introduce yourself. The real King of the Dot, he met. No!
All the way from New Jersey, battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Arsenal won the coin toss, he chose Pass Day to go first. Let's go. Get it.
Let's go.
Ready?
Yeah.
Arsenal. We meet again. Despite our first encounter, we actually ended up being friends. We both started families. His one didn't last, though. He lost his because he couldn't keep his tongue out of stripper's asshole. Hey, hold up. But we all make mistakes. The last match I was caught off guard. Disrespect me behind my back while I was off at the bar. Oh, what you think? Cause we from Canada, we thought y'all heard? The bus driver, the janitor, and the crosswalker! But now I'm in rare form.
902.
That slick shit last time I wasn't prepared for. We agreed to 3 rounds. Well, this time I prepared 4. Declare war! I trained for it, sharpen my blade more than a claymore rain sword. Ain't more been a pray for him. See, look. See, you just play a role of a crip. You trying to be Drake for this grape's more fake than a plate with plastic fruit decor. Arsenal.
Wow.
With plastic fruit decor. Arsenal. Yeah, that's the perfect name for him. See, a stripper's arsenal, suck the shit out of it and pay for it. Arsenal. Hope the next one farts on you.
You watch Human Centipede with jealousy and it bothers you. Arsenal, Arsenal. Your business partner's the constable. It's probably why you retire so much, because squealing's all you do. I said Arsenal, Arsenal. Get the same shoulders as Blanca do. And giving low blows for the shock value's your only solid move, but that could downright be why this guy'll get a sonic boom. So diss my son, I'm coming for your little prostitute daughter too. Arsenal the Rebels. Arsenal the Rebels. Arsenal the Rebel. In the Taj Mahal, sharpening a pencil. I'll leave carvings in your temple. You might have had a chance then, but now I'm on a different level. Just beat the face of URL and turn rock into a pebble. He went on tour with Fetty Wap. Thought he was getting signed. He liked him. You could tell by the look in Fetty's eye. Hey, his tour bus broke down, thought he would never drive. Can anyone work this thing? He said, step aside.
He messaged me
last week. Said, man, I only got one verse. Then Hollow told me last month in London while hanging with him and Twerp, he was showing the pages he had for me. So he been prepared for a while. But what's fucked up is when I said, you're lying, he said, I swear on my child. Oh. Wow. That's how you do, your little girl, eh? Throws his own daughter under the bus like it was some take your kid to work day. You think? Oh.
Let's go.
You think I trust you, the dude who did me dirty in the first place? Well, what goes around comes around. I'm about to do you in the worst way. Time.
Great word, it's on Arsenal. Let's go, decade.
Once again, I'm here. I'm in another cracker country. I'm on another cracker stage, taking another cracker's money. Now, y'all want to know why I took the rematch with Pat?
Money.
Not for your pathetic ass. Christmas about 16 days away, and I could use the extra cash. Now, y'all want to know how disrespectful I could get? Organic told me the rounds was 2 minutes, and I wrote 90 seconds. Why? Because I'm the legend. Look at my sneakers. I Air Max like it's 97. You wore fake fur versus Tay Rock. Your designer question. That shit wasn't fly. It was plain in the building. Remind you of 9/11. Now, Pat, we've been in this position before. Janky promoters. Look like tonight they took a hit at the door. But in your case, you literally took a hit at the door. You forgot? I was with you yesterday when you copped the shit out the store. Now imagine your son and my daughter on a play date, right? And we walking on them. Kylie in the middle of her second round. And she barking on them. Baby girl ain't finna pull the locking on them. I told her, grab your Barbie dream house and drop the whole apartment on them. Autograph my name in his flesh. I'ma carve it on him. Arms get the swing, and I go Zangief Carlton on him. He sleep. I throw him in the creek. I go Dawson on him. Have a crackhead. Stick a needle in his arm while he coughing on him. Now, last battle, you said the best shooters was the white guys, right? How you a shooter? You don't even know how to hold a baby right. You son of a gun. Well, I'ma show you how to raise him right. I came to fight. I said I came to fight. A disrespectful nigga, that's the way of life. I'll take your son to the graveyard on a field trip and make that little motherfucker stay the night. Now I'm off that. Back on Pat, fact on fact. You smoke rock in London, right? Now you're fiending to get back on smack. You one of the only battle rappers alive I know now that's on crack. Looking in the mirror wishing the crimes you commit could be black on black. Look at his face, y'all. He mad right now. He wanna call me a nigger so bad right now. You cracker ass cracker, I'm sounding like my dad right now. Now if you put an ER or a hard A on it, I'm gonna whoop your ass right now. But I'm not racist. My shooter a white boy. Y'all like it fucking figures. That cracker got a 9. He been using the N-word around a bunch of niggas. Man, I said I know a lot of scrubs. You are not a thug. Where you hide the drugs? Shut up and put your hands in the sky. Look like you trying to give God a hug. My shit is real. My shit is raw. My shit is authentic. You can't spell bars without putting that off. Round two is on time. Let's go.
Hey. Y'all ready? You told Iron you're from a block where you can't walk down the street while chewing gum. Yeah, Canada's weak, man. That place sounds super fun.
Woo woo!
Shit! Move your tongue.
Hey! You're under arrest!
Oh, for what?
Oh, I smell the gum on your breath! It's mouthwash! Oh, you think I was born yesterday, pal? There's nothing that fresh. Now open your mouth! Oh, what now? It's a DNA swab. We're running a test. I'm innocent!
Oh, yeah?
Well, why is your saliva match with this gum we found under a desk? You're going to jail, young man!
You're an idiot.
You told Twerk, I'll artificially insemulate dog semen in your mom as she ovulates.
Snobby face.
At the park with a syringe at a little doggy date.
Come on, boy. Concentrate.
What's wrong with you? I'm sorry.
In the kitchen whipping dog cum. Dude, what the hell is your problem? You're as dumb as the people you get a rise from. And all of us already knew you were gonna say something disrespectful about my son. And I'm supposed to rebuttal it like, his daughter will suck my son's dick. But I'm not. Because he wouldn't touch that little ugly cunt bitch. With her double barrel shotgun nose. I bet he'll flip this shit. Cause fucking that little bitch Nostradamus probably already predicted it. When I diss my kid, cool, let's get mean with it. When Kylie grows up, I'm showing my shoving my fucking sleeve in it. Deep in it, fucking let the whole team hit it. Cause you can't spell daughter without putting the D in it.
And the shit'll be easy
when they slide in it. Cause you can't spell Kylie without the KY in it.
That was dope.
What's up? Why you gawking me for? Well, you can diss my kids, but I can't talk about yours? Suck a dick! You want me to diss your daughter some more? Man, fuck that disgusting little mongrel whore! Do something! This would have been a problem before, named Kylie, because her dad ain't got no balls anymore. Arsenal! What you wanna do? I just battled a trainee and that bitch had more balls than you. We ain't scared of none of you motherfuckers. His whole crew's like a Halloween in the ghetto.
A bunch of fuckers!
Time.
Round two is on Arsenal.
Now, I thought you was gonna wait for it, but I figured before your third round, here's some things that he may say.
Something about a school bus.
Definitely something way gay. Some crip shit, something about trick, thinking it was play. But remember, I don't know a shotgun, right? That's why I walked in with an AK. I don't need the oohs and ahs. Let's raise the stakes, nigga, the loser dies. I'm the same nigga from before with facial hair. You like my new disguise? For crossing a god, you get crucified. If you do survive, you mention my bro Fetty Wap, right? Yeah. Bow! Fetty Wap, bow! Pat finna lose the eye. My gang deliver. You just rap, Patty, I paint the picture. Only word that mattered, it came after. the rock, paper, scissor. Shoot! 100 clip, I'm letting 80 go. I got a gun so gnaw, I got a rocket launcher. I'm out here walking like Raheem with that radio. Mortal Kombat, finish you. If Jay Black give you champion of the night, you're gonna meet a Tech N9ne mid-interview. Yep. Doctors having a hard time trying to reassemble you. I'm still trying to figure out what Sharon ever did to you. I walk up to your son like, come here, little motherfucker, let me tickle you. Then lead a crime scene, Daffy Duck voice, despicable. Tell your baby mother, suck my dick in a picture booth. And tell her, don't stop sucking until she suffocate or chip a tooth. Nigga, I'm Crip! You think a big white racist nigga finna scare Tookie? Look at his face, he's standing up here eating imaginary air pussy. Pat, how you gonna shoot? Come on. Pat, how you gonna shoot me now with what gun? You brought a bunch of goons with you, huh? Thought you was gonna bring your baby mother with you. I was trying to stick this 9 inches in your plus one. Oh, I'm 10 for 10 on Billboard. Oh, I said, I thought you was gonna bring your baby mother with you. I'm trying to stick this 9 inches in your plus one. I'm 10 for 10 on billboards. We can 6'9 if she want one. Or go get another bitch and do it the Trey way. I'm having fun. Now let's taste the rainbow. I got a bag of Skittles if you want one. Or think the Django, cause I could be her nigga if she want one. Now I'm here to snatch every bit of confidence from your conscience since you try and convince the world your accomplishments. I'm your consequence. Told my hitters, concentrate on his camp. He got that Nazi stitch. He wish his skin was brown. He'll feel better getting that Bobby itch. You gon' die young, Roddy Rich, body stiff. I told y'all, his mouth out of whack. Up here looking like a motherfucking karate flick. I know a crackhead when I see one. When Smack offered you rock in London, you was like, woo, how'd you know I need one? Your baby mama, she dumb, and she childish. Get her a Capri Sun. I heard that bitch could suck a whole fetus out some pre-cum. Nigga, my shit is real, my shit is raw, my shit is authentic. You can't spell bars without putting that bars in it. Take 2 minutes, like I told you.
Metal.
Let's go.
Three.
Talk your shit.
Say he a Crip, huh? He's a Crip.
You don't give a F-U-C-C.
Switching all those words around every day must not be easy. Until now, check it. If we invent this, we'll be rich. A spell correct app designed specially for Crips. Dude, can you imagine the time you'd save per day? Dude, you type fuck and a C would automatically replace the K right away. Fast. Efficient. We'll call it decrypted.
Trademark that.
What are we doing here, bro? We did it! Calling that crack of shit. And who cares if I'm white? You racist piece of shit, all you do is stereotype. Well, guess what? My dick's bigger, I rap better, plus I fight live. And even in basketball, the best shooters are the white guys! But fuck your whole team! But fuck your whole team! I'll dunk all over you, little fella! This bitch will probably run from the ball like Cinderella! Your baby mom's wants some vanilla. No. She used to be rather slimmer, but her fly body bloomed like a caterpillar. I'm on some slick shit. Approach them like, excuse me, that's not how you talk to women. Don't be so misogynistic. Now she's misogynistic. Gentlemen, she feeling me. Give her my jacket when she cold. Ooh, the chivalry. Arsenal. See, I know the real Arsenal. Vulnerable, depressed because your baby mama won't talk to you. I heard it in that song from you. Wasn't worth cheating, eh? Lost custody of his daughter, too. Now he's a seedless grape. Told you karma's gonna get you. Girl left you, now you can only see your daughter when she lets you. And you was all that disrespectful. Shitty luck for him. Always bringing up someone's kids, now another man's bringing up yours. Arsenal the Rebel. That dude in the gym walking on the treadmill while talking on his cell phone. I don't know why I thought of that, but it made an awful lot of sense. Ignorant, arrogant, typical American. Should have seen him on set for Body. An embarrassment. If y'all were there, I swear you'd no longer be a fan of him. Ordering people around, snapping at them, demanding shit. Every cut, he'd literally have people fanning him. That's real talk. You ungrateful piece of shit. The fuck do you think you are? You had two words in that movie, not even a half a bar. Acting like you was a star in it. You were lucky to have a part in it. But you can't spell narcissist without putting the R. What a little piece of shit. Dog, this girl with that stripper came home, kissed her, and she spit out a little piece of shit. Pussy shit I don't condone in it. No kidding. He'll eat the ass for 90 whole minutes and don't hit it. Hey, but real talk, your daughter's fucking beautiful, bro. I didn't even want to battle you because I don't like stupid so low. It's not me anymore. It's just what happens when you become a father. It's not a good look.
No.
Like your ugly daughter. Tired.
Final round is on Arsenal. Let's go.
Y'all ready? I said, look.
That's nice.
That round was ass at best. I'm elite, meaning I'm past the rest. I kicked twerk ass out in London, and then I went to go show my ass at Flex.
You did.
Yeah. Fuck.
You winning, Carl?
I've been winning all month. I ain't mad or stressed. Oh. Come to think about it, nigga, I ain't took an L in this jacket yet.
Whoa. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah. Now, what could be worse than getting his shot point blank range with an AK-47? Huh? Your son. Growing up to only be as talented as Cortez.
Let's go.
Now, when you was a child, you faced depression because your mother told you no when you were 7. Me, I was depressed because all my friends kept dying and I know they wasn't going up to heaven. I was 16, scared for my life, but still loading up my weapon. You were 16, high as a kite, putting powder in your nose and injecting. What rhymes with particles in Pat's liver? What? Arsenal's a black nigga. Come on, white people, y'all supposed to say it with me. This round finna be ignorant. You innocent until proven guilty, but I'm guilty until proven innocent. I will never trust a racist white boy that agrees to play a racist white boy. Not even a little bit. Because if you wasn't a motherfucking racist white boy, then you probably wouldn't have considered it. So I could look you dead in your eyes and say, I hate you, Pat. Patrick, I hate you. But I also helped you provide for your family and put food on that table. Say I'm lying. You dub, Pat Stay versus DNA, not your decision. I made you. You worked for me after I whooped your ass, meaning I basically slaved you. So how it feel to be a nigga, Pat? So how it feel to be a nigga, Pat? Well, now you ain't into that. What you know about getting murdered at 17, coming from the store trying to get a snack? Both your hands held high. Police still shoot you in the back. They know you ain't got a gun in your possession, but the cops say that nigga's strapped. Imagine jumping in the Uber, now you in the back. But the driver's so racist to your color, he don't even wanna interact. Homeless white man, 50 years old, living in your trap. You offer him food to feed his soul because you got melanin in your skin. That cracker give it back. That's how I'm living, Pat. Because of your pigment, you are privileged, Pat. Why you wanna be black so bad? Who the fuck wanna go to prison, Pat? You should be thankful that you can clock in and go to work and handle business, Pat. Cause every day I clock in with the work, but my freedom is what I'm risking, Pat. Now I just battled a motherfucking Ninja Turtle in London. Now I'm in Toronto battling a foot soldier. Y'all niggas wilding out. Being conceited will get you looked over. Canada, this is your king?
Yeah.
He a pushover. I got shit on fire like Wakanda when Michael B. Jordan took over.
Yeah.
Black Panther. I walk in your house. Smack Nana. Tell your baby mother she a ho, ho, ho. I'm Black Santa. Your bitch, you ain't gotta neglect her. but Pat try to protect her. Funny nigga, say hi to the heckler. I jump behind that bitch and throw her in a chokehold, cause I ain't gotta respect her. Whisper in her ear, bitch, my name Khabib. Tonight you Conor McGregor. Now, y'all just seen me once again do a Canadian bat. Fucked him up, his baby up, and his Canadian dad. I wish I had Tory Lanez here so I could fuck up that Canadian fat. Disrespectful, in the middle of Toronto, still trying to smoke the leaf off the Canadian flag. Nigga, my shit is real, my shit is raw, my shit is authentic. And you can't spell bars without putting that ass in it. Time.
Bringing the A game. So if you think that you're hot, bring your shit to the spot. Put your money where your mouth is. King of the dot. Preview. Preview.